normally I don't start this way. But if you are a fan of my horror game series, probably have seen Three Scary Games 34, and why I'm at my YouTube dashboard and no, not at my recording thing or so. Good question. I don't know. This is the first thing I thought of, and it still has to release, like it says in Dutch, that this video is planned for the record at the moment of our recording, this evening around 20:30 PM CEST. One game I played in that series is called The Primary Colors Origin, if I'm correctly. I will leave a link to that game also in the video down below. And first we start, if you want to stay up to date with this channel, or, you know, want to stay up to date and talk with me, join my Discord down below in the comment down section below, let me know, you know, into this video, and you can stay up to date with me, with my streaming, and also with like little pieces of I'm working on. Currently now, my work in progress is mostly a new VTuber model that we're working on. She will debut somewhere next week, as of this recording, probably what for you have been last week. So, and why my model? I've tried to say that to make my own dress. She, so, I'm primarily now Miku, but I wanted to be my own, you know, so that's why. So that's all. Let's, should we start again? Because last time I played it, I made a crash. I looked the tutorial up. Oh. Hang on a minute. I heard it last time, hang on. Oh. Ah, doesn't matter anyway. Hey, hang on. I know it's a bit bumpy all over the place. Let me hear that. That's last time we played like this. Last time I stopped at a point where my color man was supposed to jump scare you, but mine was bugged, so I assume. And since the point is, like, I didn't know if I completely bugged the whole game out or not. But I didn't, so I have to start over every time. First and foremost, I'm playing this purely, I want to make a separate video, because for my 3 Scary Game 35, I'm gonna play the sequel to this, and I want to know where it's about. And one thing for sure, this game doesn't have save points, so if you die, you die, you have to start over again. But if you didn't know, 6 months ago there was an accident at Finspol Pinko involving the supervisor, who was found dead during the night shift. The supervisor was drowned in a vat of paint, his lungs completely filled with red, blue, and yellow paint. Known to many was that accident was covered up internally by the board and the new appointed supervisor. Events that unfold after this incident have caused people to go missing, quit, and become institutionalized. Now my English is not the best, so I apologize. As concern grows with the company and its revenues, management has decided to offer an attractive package for new employees looking to make the next big step in their career. Desperate for jobs in an unstable economy, you and many others decide to sign up. Take on a new challenge in your career at Vincible Paint & Co. Your first day is today, and you must undergo your introduction training. And we're gonna paint. Did you learn your paint colors? What are primary colors? What are the secondary colors?
Hello and welcome. Today we are going to learn about primary colors.
Ah.
What are primary colors, you may
red, blue, and yellow.
The primary colors are red, blue, and yellow. They are the first of the colors, as they do not have a previous.
If you didn't know, you didn't know, I have like
primary color to make a different color. What color do you know came before the primary colors?
Black.
That's right. Start by adding two of the primary colors.
I've like done creative classes in my middle school, like junior, no, high school, you know, when you're 13, 14. The thing is, I was good at it, but you had to make a project and you had your stuff laying around. But it just always disappeared the next lesson, so maybe that's why I'm so keen at it. I can draw, by the way, but. Or I can, but.
That's right.
Yeah, I got we get green.
When you mix blue and yellow together. Let's try another.
You get orange, we all know.
This is
you know? Like if you look at my dress at the bottom, you see yellow, red. And what does give it? Orange. A turkey?
Right. Orange. Orange is what we get when you mix yellow and red together. We did it. We mixed all the primary colors.
But do you know what color you get if you mix everyone?
Secondary colors. Let's combine all our primary colors together and see what we get.
Boring!
Ah, shit, I'm sorry. It looks like the induction video has gone on the fritz again. You want to call it a day, head home, and we can pick this up tomorrow.
I'm a pajama day. It's the weather in the Netherlands. Sure. Oh. I'm still in my pajama dress, and it's like in the Netherlands, so it's a bit sticky, my chair, but... Did it crash again? Did it crash again? Hang on. Hang on. I think it crash again. I'm forbidden to alt tab or it's like forbidden to alt tab. Are the settings resetted? Hang on. And now small again. No, it's the same size. Start again with our introduction video. Did I help that? I don't know. Ah, blah 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 blah. We know an incident. I was like, I'm gonna make a fun video out of my color man's again.
Hello and welcome. Today we are going to learn about primary colors.
I wish that was a safe point in this game.
May ask, the primary colors are red.
Yeah, we know this already. So, how's your guy's days been?
As they do not have a previous color before them.
You'd be like looking at Elise, be like at me, like. Can you skip this?
Different color. What colors
I have no clue.
You know came before the primary colors?
Black.
That's right. Start by adding two of the primary colors together.
This is I don't know.
And blue. Let's see what color.
Like I said, I was still sitting like today's as a recording. This is like a few days before Easter. I don't know if everyone celebrates who watches this, but
red and blue together.
Like Friday for me is like school, but there is no teacher and it is online. So it's basically sort of free day and you can do what you want. I'm still sitting with like my. That's because I don't have to go anywhere, right. Not to my parents, not to
green is what we get, when
get some food, you know, because I have an expectant. Don't go to my parents. That's just like getting warm, and I feel like, you know, my dress is, my dress is getting sticky too. Because I sit too long.
That's right. Orange is what we get when you
officially, this dress is like more of a summer.
We mixed all the primary colors together and made different colors called secondary colors. Let's combine all our primary colors together and see what we get.
Look more like a summer beach dress, but awesome Kate sleeping
there. Sorry, it looks like the induction video has gone on the fritz again.
See?
You want to call it a day, head home, and we can pick this up tomorrow.
Alright. I'm gonna head home. See? This is what last time happened with, like, well, at that puzzle sequence. Here. The puzzle sequence, that's where I'm supposed to have crashed. What the hell was that? Because the puzzle sequence, you're supposed to solve the puzzle and then it... Then you the primary column jump scares you, but nothing happened. Oh! You're the primary color man. No, you're not gonna capture me. Can you catch me, bitch? Oh, it's supposed to happen, huh? You can open your chest. I forgot. Yeah, if you're like real quick motion sickness, I won't advise watching this part. I will put the timestamp below it. You can skip through it. But I forgot already. You're making me dizzy. I'm laughing at Biku. Because after what? Mean. Got something from the... I'm recording, because you don't tell me you didn't do anything. What was that on the screen? What do you call this? Big color spiral. I mean, could we make it to like an hour? No, I will pull the dress up. Huh? Okay, you're fine. Go on your own then. Like, I know that I don't want to live with Miku. Probably people were like, Alice, you're lying. Miku, you live with Miku. You're like in a relationship, but like, people, Miku is not real. And I'm not in a relationship, so shut up. I have to tell something when I'm here, waiting for that to be over. And I was going to get like, you know, what's it called?
Hey, up here. You look like you could do with a hand or a crowbar. Okay, gotta go, bye.
Like a thing is, I'm looking at like, how do you call the name? There's like cream that removes hair from your body. Because I want to like, shaving my legs. Something more often.
It looked like it hurt.
It hurt. Flashlight. So, I guess, yeah, I want to like walk in a dress.
Safe, it's not safe, it's not safe, I told them. But no one listened to me. And now I'm left floating in a vat of paint, too thick to kick against. My red, blue, and yellow cries of help fell on deaf ears because of those idiots goofing around.
Hey, I'm just an innocent worker girl. You have the wrong person, so. No. I know who you are. I only heard tales about you, primary color man. Is it a man or is it a woman? I assume it's a woman by its title. No. But I just want to say, like, now more females have, like, shaved legs. Shaving is such an irritated test. It's the only thing, like, to be honest, I'm too lazy to shave some. Even my hair face, you know. I don't have any boys.
I have your little girl.
Little girl, do I have kids?
Come and find her.
Like, some people, like, I'm shaving my face is also too lazy, but my legs. The cream will help. Do I have kids? Like, are the pregnant jokes real? When did you get pregnant? Huh? Fucking have kids. Me and Liam. She doesn't know what she's talking about. Why is she just coming away? Like, being trans is also stupid. But I'm coming like a 2-week shopping with the friend of mine and get more female clothes. Start, you know, be more female, because I went to the movie as a female with like my bra on and a female shirt and felt so good. You know, like, if I look back at my transgender period that I'm like open in 2 months, I've developed so quickly that I'm like, it's like scary almost. Like, if you hear other people talk, they need to find the courage and all that type of stuff.
did you think? Impressed?
I'm impressed.
Now? Well, you're no fun. I'm sending you to the playhouse.
I was impressed. So. If you look last time, this is how the suit should look. So this part should be yellow because the suit is representing of the chambers. The puzzle. But this should be yellow. Was this blue or red? Red. And then this door will open, so that's puzzle one. I apparently have a girl. I have a child. Who's the mother? Am I the mother? Do I have a girlfriend? Or did I randomly adopt the child I forgot? Possibly number three. Because I can get pregnant. Oh yeah, if you're entering this room, you didn't see last time, maybe if you're watching the video. And the gravity here is like changed, so see? Be more than us to the left and died anyways, so. But I can get pregnant, so I'm probably adopted this child because I don't have a girlfriend who got pregnant. Like. Oh, which was the door again? Was it this door? No. Oh yeah, this happens sometimes. Here, look, I'm not walking, it's out of walks. Damn. I love this game, it actually was quite amazing made. Like, if you get that, run, and it helps. Get up there. Oh, I have to get back in. Where's the blue one? Oh, I have to jump on the yellow one. That's right, I forgot. No, I died! Oh my god, I have to jump to the door. Oh, this is mean. But just imagine me. That's not gonna work. I think I wouldn't be understandable to like bear a child. I think just being a process to carry one would be nice to experience at least once. and that's a part of course that you get to, but the pain, no. I don't wanna give birth. So. And this is where it went wrong last time. Wait. Let's say 30? Or I can't read it really. It's a bug again. Hang on. What do you have to do in the puzzle? Because I think it's bugged. As primary column management is filled with three main puzzle rooms. In each room there will be a solution to each puzzle. There's also one core mechanic that you'll unlock as you progress through the story. Feed primary column and upon completion secret menu will unlock it, especially easy for those who are diligent enough. If you're stuck on the door digital dial puzzle, please note that the left mouse click is negative, so mine's number and right click is positive. Is this a door dial one? I don't see anything happen. Like, I know. I'm looking at something.
Oh, okay. I just flew. I don't think I jumped. I flew. Let's get out of here. Ooh, what is this? Oh. Oh, am I moving? Oh, I am moving. Wait, am I moving? Okay, I'm moving now. Okay.
Hang on.
I'm getting closer to this thing. Ugh, those are eyes.
Oh, wait. Oh. Yeah, I knew of the jump scare, but what I thought back then was that that was a door dial puzzle, and that I had to click to, you know, get numbers up. But this isn't, so all I had to do was move forward! God damn it! By the way. Yeah, but like, I'm interested in my community, and I know it's a weird question, but like, I just want to know. With you, and I know this sounds like a weird question, and I'm gonna tell it anyways. Would you be able, or if it's once, to carry a child? And with carrying a child, also comes the pain of like giving birth. You can't like get a, you know, one of those medicines that helps reduce pain. So I think I wouldn't really because of the pain, because I think I wouldn't bear it. But just the thing of carrying human and giving birth and making a life. That sounds nice, but I don't know why. Yeah, and apparently I have a daughter, so according to this game. Oh, do I have to all make them red? Or oh. So if I touch one of the opposite ones. Oh. Make this blue. Oh. Can I reset this? Yeah, wait. Oh, god damn, no! I thought this, but this isn't. Oh, no, this isn't. Because, ah, this leaves. Hang on, we do this. And we do this. We do this and we walk this. Do this. We do. I have no clue where to. Hold on, we're doing this. Doing this. And then we are doing this. Oh. Let's do this. Make that red. I have no clue. Wait. You're like, Elise! Can I, like, only make the four corners? I can't, because. Good at puzzling, especially at this hour. We have to make them all red, so let's do this first. At least five open. Let's do this and this becomes blue. I want to make this red again and blue. Oh, red. No, I don't want to do this. I also don't want to do this. Hey, look, I made them all blue again. Huh? Did I do the opposite? Let's think. What would be the logical solution? I think to go over one of these and then go into the middle. And back to these. And like to the corners. Corners. Yeah, see? Hey, look at me, I'm like. Oh, I can't move. Look at me like me doing like with that stupid story of mine. I'm just being interested. If I saw stupid questions. Being interested. I can move. This is a music book. This is the last remaining memory belonging to the primary color man. If it's self-winding and can be used once every 60 seconds. On its own it doesn't really do much, but when primary color man is after you, it can help to slow him down. Best to argue to use the music box when you need it the most. Oh, he's gonna chase us?
Put that music box back. I hate.
I don't care.
If it's the last thing I do.
Come at me, bitch. I will make you the secondary color, man. You know what you get? Welcome to the third room of the playout. Here you will find a series of doors connected to each other. Using right mouse, click left mouse, click, you can rotate the dials until they match the corresponding number. When you have successfully rotated the dials to the correct position, the door opens. Some doors will require a mat. Sometimes will require you to find the code. If you get stuck, there's a help button on the wall. Each move costs you 5. You can go left, you can go right. Choose doors carefully. Look for the sequence to the safety. Like a clock, but not a clock. Each move costs you 5. You can go left, you can go right, choose the doors carefully, look for. Shut up, I'm trying to mad! Do I have to point to 6? What is it? Oh, hang on. But open something. Wait. Here, look what opened up. The guy actually made. Oh, he put. As I thought. Oh, this is the crease. Let me guess. 1, 2, 3. Oh. Okay. Makes sense. Can I reset them? Just reset. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. One, two, three, four. One, two, three. Oh no. Let's listen to negative. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11. One. In here. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11, 12. One, two. I'm just gonna ignore this room. 1, 2, 3, 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Oh, interesting.
When is Daddy coming home?
I don't know, sweetie.
Is that me and my child? Get it, Daddy! I think I have my daughter. Don't know that I had a daughter, but okay. Didn't know I had a daughter, but. Is that me? Me? Do I look like this? No clue. Tell me. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. You should know every click is 5, left is minus 5, and right is plus 5. Hello, primary color man. Are you coming to life? Oh, 1, 2. 1, 2. 1, 2. There's nothing in here. I don't even code for this door. I have a feeling he comes to life. I'm dying. I assume we have to go towards here. Oh, there is nothing on here. How do I know when it's correct? Yeah, screw that. I'm not gonna try it. Oh, hello? Oh. One. Bitch! 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 1. I'm back here again. Maybe you can fix this. Oh, it was 10. Pfft. It was 10. Minus 43. Oh, where am I supposed to look for under? Wait, 3? Can't have 3. Because every click is 5. Oh, wait. Number 3 is minus 40. Oh. That makes sense. No. Okay, hang on. We're gonna puzzle. Do this. The 3 is minus 40, so that means 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Hey. You're not gonna chase me, eh? Are you? One, two, three. One, two, one. Minus 50, number one. Okay. Getting there, guys. We're getting there, guys and girls. Getting there. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Could you tell me the last code, Mr. Primary Colorman, or are you not feeling so good? I assume you don't feel so good. Oh. Must be a door somewhere around that I didn't open yet. Oh look, 13, number 2. But if there are multiple ones, polar men. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh, I have to count quick. 60, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. It's 10, 1, 2, 77, 57. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Are you kidding me? I have to start over again. Oh, I have a checkpoint. Oh, God, thank you. Yeah, I get this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3. I like all the same colors. I like the same code. So minus 6 was minus 30 first. Hey, 30 was second. At least this was minus 40, or minus 60. Was it? At least this was 30, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Was this minus 60? I don't know where 1 was again. In here. Minus 50. But this is the same. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. The first was 60, the second was 10, and the third was 75. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. 1, 2, 1, 2. I jump over this. I tried to jump over this. Nice. There's nothing here.
You know, you're not like the other guys. You're really beginning to annoy me. I'm gonna end you.
And I annoy you with my stupid question. Oh no. Wait. You're in the chair. Well, Primary Color Man. I can't move, by the way, so that you know. Oh, huh? I'm not done yet.
Did you get to learn all your colors?
Aye. Oh, disappeared. Wait, huh? Jesus.
Your vision is stable.
It has not been alerted. Stay within your sensors. The ground mantle will help you keep calm and recover from sensory overload. Please do the following before continuing. List 5 things you can hear, 4 things you can see, 3 things you can touch, 2 things you can smell, 1 thing you can taste.
4 things you can see.
I have no control of my mouse.
3 things you can touch, 2 things you can smell, 1 thing you can taste.
Well, I can hear my music, I can hear myself talk, I can hear the game talk, I can hear cars outside, I can hear motorbikes outside. I can see my laptop, I can see my PC screen, I can see the game, I can see my micro figurines, I can see salt, I can see Yu-Gi-Oh cards, I can see my Ribbon Girl dress, I can see my own dress, I can see my bras, I can touch my bras, I can touch my dress, I can touch my Ribbon Girl dress, I can touch my ring card, I can smell the salt, I can smell the washing pots that I have off here, I can smell my food, one thing I can taste, not my food. Let's continue. Whee! Are we going downwards or upwards? Down.
You're finally here. The end game.
What are you doing with my daughter that I didn't know I had?
I told you I was gonna kill you. You just couldn't leave us alone. And now you will suffer.
I'm gonna kill you.
Get out of my head!
I do. I have a fence, big area, I don't have anything. You might have to, do I have to get him under the bed? Gonna catch me, yeah. What do I have to do? Just run. No, you need help, but I don't know how. Okay, let's study. We have a fence. We have a primary column and it's after us. We have one music box used each 60 seconds. The ground is getting dark. Does it? The area is quite big, I have to say. Do I think I can, like, use the music box blower? This. Oh wait, it is the music box. Is it the music box that I have to use 3 times? It's quicker than my walking speed. I think I have to use the music box 3 times against them. I'll be like, Elise, you're already 45 minutes business, end it. I have to go to the store probably next time, but... And I don't withdraw my question I said earlier. What's this? Still don't have a music box. Woo! I'm not longer than 60 seconds. That's quicker than me. How do I help you? If you give me a suggestion. No, I played. I'm just curious how it ends because I don't think I'm doing something wrong. I'm going to look at one of the playthrough videos on the itch.io page. You check the first one. You the dude or Aaron? This was the video I was just looking at.
Let's not go that way, but let's go this way. Oh, nothing at all. Where is he? Oh,
is
no, I've
music
lost
box?
Him.
Get out of my head. I'll be back.
You have to use the music box 3 times. I was right. Oh. Oh, did I die? Huh? What that happened? What the? Huh? DJ Primary Man? Did I beat it? Oh, wait, did it count as beating?
Three primary colors, red, yellow, blue. Combine them all and see what they will do.
Cool move,
says blue.
I like your pants.
I love this song.
Can I have
this dance?
I think I counted it, I defeated him. I think I booked it out.
Blue doesn't know.
And just look and listen at this. This is amazing. This was Primary Color Man Origins. If you want to see my first initial playthrough where I went wrong, check out 3 Scary Games Tournament 34. If you want to see the next phase of this game, because there is a sequel to this, keep an eye out on 3 Scary Games 35. If I don't play it out there, expect a second video over it, not as this one. With that, I'm going to say, if you're new around here, I'm Hudson DJ, also known as Alice or Elise. If you like what you see, leave a comment down below, subscribe, you know how it goes. Also stream at least once a week. If you want to know when I stream, join my Discord down below and check my schedule channel or check any of the socials I have, like my Twitter or Instagram. I'll post it weekly on Sunday around there. My outro screen will have a recommended video from my channel to you. It depends on what you watch a lot can predict. If you don't like that, I highly recommend going to my channel button in the middle and search around for the Let's Play playlist, because that's cool, contain a video of stuff I've all done over the last year or two, and there will be a video for in there for you. You can put it on random and maybe get something fun. I don't know. But the left of my channel button is my 3 Scary Game playlist, why the 3 Scary Game, because this one will be added to that, not as video copy has been added as separate games on there, and future games will be added there also, maybe in a separate order game playlist. I'm called Elise, Alice, whatever you want to call me, and I'm gonna say have a wonderful day. Until our pets cross again. Don't let you fool with the primary colors. Learn them. We'll see. We know. Bye. Bye.